Alright, y'all. Welcome back to another video by yours truly, Junkman.
Okay, now, this is going to be a little bit of a good one in my opinion. Y'all can already see I'm decking my camouflage shirt. And look at this. Camouflage metal yellow can. Unfortunately, it's real free. Extra. Whatever. And y'all have seen I did a video on this little gorgeous bastard right here. Now, mind you, I've been searching for the mint for a while now. Haven't been able to find it until today. Well, not today, yesterday. I already cracked it. But see, the thing is, I actually saved some money because instead of paying like three something a can, almost five something here at Walmart, I bought a 5 or 14.11 after tax. Yeah. And it's the camouflage mint. We're doing a little bit of a camouflage thing today, see? Camouflage. And then my drink. Camouflage. Oh, where did it go? I can't see it. It disappeared. Yeah, we're doing camouflage thing today, y'all. That's all I gotta say. And one thing I did notice about these camouflage cans is they never actually taste exactly like the wintergreen is a little more mellow than the regular wintergreen. Or it might just be because I do wintergreen so much. Who knows? Yeah. So, I am going to be doing a pinch of this today for y'all and so I can tell y'all my review on it, pretty much. Because in my opinion, like I said, it tastes different. This might just be my opinion, who knows. Might be the truth, I don't really know. We're going old school with the music right this second. Highwayman. But I was a highwayman along the cutthroat that it ride with sword and pistol by my side. Pack dip spit. But I knew you see. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called. Now, I know what y'all are probably thinking, and I'm thinking the same thing myself. Well, where's the camouflage mud jug? Unfortunately, I don't have one. It's heartbreaking. But I don't got one. But needless to say though, my opinion also, most people don't. I mean, some people agree and some people don't. I mean, my girl just really don't care, but my opinion, I feel like they actually put a little more pine cut into the camouflage ones than they do into the regular ones. But my opinion, it ain't that strong, I mean, but also, I mean, ever since these camouflage cans came out, that's all I've been doing is camouflage Copenhagen wintergreen, camouflage Copenhagen wintergreen, camouflage Copenhagen wintergreen, camouflage Copenhagen wintergreen. And until they give me a wintergreen, a regular wintergreen can, but still, I've been doing so much wintergreen and mints that it's not even funny. And now that I got me a 5 roll, or the camouflage Copenhagen mint cans. Oh yeah. Which, yeah, it's only got four left in it, kids only in, like, yeah. One in this project can even cause gum disease and teeth loss. One in this project can cause mouth cancer. One in this project is not a safe alternative for cigarettes. Any of these warning labels tell the truth? I doubt it. Oh, but I did a video a while back. Well, not really a while back, but a few weeks ago. Might have been a little bit longer than that. Me showing y'all all my dip cans, which I had a couple of camouflage ones in there. I lost all of them, y'all. Moving around, doing some different things, I lost all of them, y'all. I'm so sorry. But I'm getting my camouflage, why did I say camouflage? I'm getting my dip cans built back up. I mean, so that's a good thing. And also, y'all, because I know a couple people are going to be watching this video, so leave in the comments below. If y'all want me to do something for reaching how many subscribers I got, just, like, leave it in the comments. I might do it, you know what I mean? I'm going to try to anyways, because I'm all about giving back to the viewers. I know the one person that's gonna watch this is gonna be like, he's drinking Mellow Yellow. Yeah, I'm drinking Mellow Yellow. Oh. That's a... Like I told you, I don't know if it's actually true or not, but it seems like it's a little more fine cut with these camouflage cans than with the regular ones. I don't know why. I mean, maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I mean, but if y'all also remember Grizzly, I believe it was, they did the camouflage cans. The next thing you know, they came out with winter green wide kit and all that bullshit. So who knows? Maybe it is a little bit different. I mean, it tastes a little bit different, in my opinion. It feels a little bit different in my lip, too, the camouflage versus the regular. I mean, I don't know. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, you know. But, I mean, aside from that, you know what I mean? Oh, here my watch is camouflage, y'all. Look at that shit. And mind you, it's a little bit late. I don't know if y'all can see it or not. But that's what time it is here. My girl just didn't want to get up. I just didn't want to get up, you know. I really didn't. I mean, I just wanted to sleep and sleep and sleep. I'm so sorry, y'all. I dropped my phone. I'm still a little tired. Shit. Sorry. That will not happen again. But, yeah. That's what I need to say. I just figured I'd get out here real quick, do a short video. I take and show y'all me taking doing that. Show y'all I got the new camouflage mint cans that's been out for a little bit now, not long. But they've been out for a little bit, so I figured I was just thinking like, yeah. Maybe one of these days when I do these, I'll actually have me a camouflage mojo to spit in so I can blend all the way in. Cause I mean, look, can's gone. Oops. Can's gone. Where'd the can go? I can't see it. Where'd it go? Oh wait, it's right here. It's got yellow on it. I like they do that type of stuff for like, because the fact is getting closer to deer season, it's probably why they do all the camouflage shit. But I don't mind Mellow Yellow. I actually prefer Mellow Yellow over Mountain Dew because, yeah, one, their bottles are always camouflaged. It's apparently their cans are too. And two, it just tastes better than Mountain Dew in my opinion. Also, Mountain Dew is more like a lemonade base. It's more like a citrus flavored soda. It's got like a little bit of a different taste to it in my opinion. I mean, it just tastes better. And it's a cheaper one too. I paid 50 cents for that can, y'all. I got another one in my backpack too. I'm gonna keep those things. I'm gonna start collecting me some Mellow Yellow cans while I'm at it. But yeah, so I'm gonna sign off here and I'll see y'all in my next video.